Today, once again, we're coming to you from Man's Restoration here in Festus, Missouri. And today we thought we'd give you a little tour of the upholstery shop and just kind of walk through here, show you what they have in here at the moment. And then maybe we'll stop J-Rod or Dalton and talk to them a little bit and see what they've got going on here. Right away, when you come in the front door here, you're greeted by a 1930 Auburn Roadster. And this one's actually pretty far along. You see it's been painted. They've got the top on there. I mean, it's really starting to come together. See, it's got a really impressive grill shell with the Auburn badging right here in the center. Yeah, pretty impressive radiator cap up top there. And just a beautiful car. This one's actually powered by a straight 8. And you can see that's all been fully restored. And Junior's been doing a lot of the work on this one. These have a pretty sporty look to them. The top almost looks chopped, but that is all factory. And this one's definitely going to be an attention grabber with that red. Pretty impressive. And they've actually carried that red and black over into the interior. It's all going to be black with red piping. Right now he's got the seats pulled out. But if you look over there on the side panel, you can see the red piping. That's going to be a pretty nice look. Yeah, it's got a wood grain dash and, of course, all factory instruments. But we'll take a closer look at this one as it comes along. We'll get it all uncovered for you and everything. It is a rumble seat roadster as well, so it has the rumble seat in the back, and that's going to be all trimmed out just like the interior. That's going to be a pretty impressive car. And then right next to that, we actually have a 1963 Chevrolet Impala. And as you can see, this one's already been painted and everything, so it's getting ready to go back together. And actually, the interior color on this matches the exterior just perfectly. You can see that is the all original interior. And of course, factory gauges and everything. That's going to be a sharp looking car. And like I said, we'll take a closer look at this one as it moves along. Right now it doesn't even have the engine in there or anything. But it's going to be slick. And Johnny Manns did a lot of the body work and paint on this one. And then over here, this is the one that's receiving probably the most attention at the moment. This is actually a 1972 Chevrolet Camaro. And as you can see, this one's done in a sort of pro touring style. Got the big 19-inch wheels back here, Wilwood disc brakes. It's powered by an LS1. We can go pop the hood open and take a look here. Pretty impressive looking car. Alright, I got the hood tipped up there. And like I said, this is an LS1 out of a, you know, early 2000s vet. They got these nice cold air setups on here. Pretty cool. And this particular car wasn't built here. It actually just came in to have the interior done. And that's what they're working on right now. Let me back up a little bit and take a look at the front. But a pretty impressive looking car. fact, J-Rod's over here working on the seats right now. So what all are you doing to this car?
Well, right now I'm covering the back seats, custom-made seat covers. This is the back seat pad. It hasn't been steamed yet. These are the front seats over here. They're 2017 Camaro seats that have been changed around a little bit and recovered with the vinyl that he wants in the car.
That's a pretty impressive look to it.
Back seat here that had to be shaped to match the 2017 seats. That's the picture the guy brought, kind of what he wanted. But when we got the Camaro seats in and they had these swooped pleat lines in them, he really liked those and decided to change the inserts to match that.
Yeah, that's a little bit more modern look, yeah. I think. That's pretty cool. And so you're shaping the foam. This is the back of the rear seat?
Yep, this was made all from scratch. We just had the original spring set. Mm-hmm. Had to build the foam to match the front seats.
Are these like two different densities of foam that you use?
Yeah. This normally on the back parts of the seats where your back touches, you get a softer type foam. But this white foam is a higher density foam. It's easier to form. Mm-hmm. These bolster sides gives it some support. Mm-hmm. The rear seats are made completely out of the high-density foam.
Oh, okay.
Where you'll be sitting your bottom on, a little more support.
Mm-hmm. Carry the weight better and that kind of thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool.
Dalton's doing the carpet. We got custom package tray, custom carpet, custom door panels are going to be built.
And you see it's fully dynamatted on the inside. And it's actually got a roll bar in there that they painted after it came in.
And with the white color headliner.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and the headliner's in there already. That's pretty cool. And you said you built a package tray for the back?
Yeah, we built a wooden package tray just like the picture he gave us.
I don't know if you guys can see that. Let me see if I can poke the camera up in there. You can look at it a little bit. This is okay. I'll try not to touch this. Yeah, it looks really nice. Here, he's got the picture of the design, I think.
That's what we're supposed to be building. It's nice when they bring you a picture and say, build that.
Yeah, exactly. It turned out exactly like that, too. That's cool. So this is basically all your design photos that you started with?
Yeah, these are just some ideas that he gave us.
Mm-hmm.
He's been all over the board, to be honest with you, on what he wants. At the beginning, we were almost scared to start doing anything because he was changing his mind so much. But I think we got it all nailed down on what he wants now.
That's cool. I like what he's doing there with the two-tone, though. That's going to be a nice look for sure.
Yeah, a little sporty, a little classy.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's the kind of person he is.
Yeah. I think these colors will match that green pretty nicely.
Yeah, they all go well together.
How's the dashboard going to be done?
It's going to be wrapped in the same color leather.
Oh, really?
It'll be gray on top with saddle on the bottom and saddle around the instrument clusters.
Oh, cool.
With some exposed stitching like we have here.
Mm-hmm.
The heavy stitching.
The heavy stitch, yeah.
Yeah, and they're on the door panels, we're going to have some of the gray stitching on the saddle. Vinyl,
mm-hmm.
Which is what the customer wanted.
Okay. Yeah, it's going to be pretty cool. Well, thanks for giving us a look around at least.
Yep, thank you.
And we'll kind of come back and check in with you as it progresses and everything and see how it all turns out. So.
Cool, thank you.
All right. Well, anyway, guys, we just thought we'd give you a quick look around in here. And like I said, we'll come back another day, take a closer look at the Auburn, a closer look at the Impala as they kind of move along a little bit. But as always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.